I swear I love, I know that I love her. The way she feels all on the cover. The way she make it seem all on the cover. Hey, what's going on, Army family? It's your boy Raymond, and I'm back with another bang. I'm about to get straight into this video. It's gonna be a quick video. Just trying to get a reaction out of Brittany. So guys, I'm out here making phone calls right here. Brittany's supposed to be out here cooking. Well, her sister called her, of course. She wasn't in the room because her sister's trying to find apartments out in Canada. So she's asking her for her opinion and all that type of stuff. So guys, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be laid up in the couch on the phone with somebody, maybe my mom or my brother. And I'm just going to be talking bad about Brittany. Guys, you know I would never talk bad about my baby when I call back, right? But this is just a reaction. So I'm going to be talking bad about her just to get a crazy reaction out of her. And make sure she react. All right, so stay tuned. Make sure you like this video, comment, share, subscribe. Let's get into this video. It's about to go down. Let's get it.
Three thousand years later. A few inches later.
Hello. She's on great, like on, like probably one of her most grateful. This person I came across, like she don't appreciate nothing. Anytime I do something for her, then it's like I ask her back for something. It's like a whole big block, plus fight. And I always got to, Yeah. And I don't know, man. It's like I'm starting to consider this whole relationship. Why it's getting me like really upset is because we've been together for so long and it's like now I'm starting to see like all these signs. So it's like eating me up on the inside. It's like, how come I see all this stuff in the past? Like, damn. You know what they say? Like, people show you true color for 3 months and you start seeing the real them. I see it, like, I don't see it at all. Like, she was playing fake, like, she was faking it. Yes. I can never get that back in return. Just sad, man. Yeah, I don't appreciate that. Yeah. I gotta try to see how to get out of this.
No, finish the conversation.
I'm done.
Finish the conversation. I wanna hear the conversation.
How's your system thing going?
I wanna hear the conversation. Keep on going with the conversation. It sounds like you was very, very deep. Don't worry about what my sister got going on.
What are you talking about?
Who's ungrateful? Who's ungrateful? And when you ask for things, you don't get nothing back.
Ungrateful?
Who put on a fake? Who put on a fake when you first met them? So who are you talking about?
Am I talking about you?
Hey. So you want to play stupid?
What's going on with your sister? Did she find something?
Rayon.
Huh?
Who's ungrateful?
Ain't nobody was talking about you.
Rayon. So who else are you talking about when you talk about being ungrateful then?
What are you talking about?
Rayon, you just...
I'm going having a private conversation.
With who?
Doesn't matter.
With who?
What are you upset about?
Because you're talking about me to someone else. Who are you having a conversation with, Rayon?
About you. I'm on the phone with my mother. You think I'm gonna talk to my mother on the
phone? So you're talking about you? So you're talking to your mother about me?
No, what are you talking about?
Rayon, you just on the phone talking about she's so ungrateful. If I ask her, she wants me to do stuff for her all the time, but if I ask her something in return, it's a fake deal. Talking about I put on a fake. You've been in this relationship so long, so you don't know how to end it. What the hell are you talking about?
What are you talking about? You just
Rayon.
Came out pretty. When you came out of the room, I was getting off the phone, so how could you have heard me, Brittany? What are you talking about? Hey,
Rayon, don't touch me.
You.
Don't touch me, Rayon. Do not touch me.
You're taking this way out of proportion.
No, you take. No, you're being ridiculous. You don't talk about people behind their back, Rayon.
You didn't even hear what you hear.
Yes,
trust me.
What do you mean I don't hear what I hear? I look retarded?
Trust me. It's not like that.
It is!
Nah.
Yes, it is!
No, it's not. I was talking about you bringing
it back. Bro, why would you tell those things? Why would you say those things to your mommy about me, though? Why, if I'm doing something that you don't like, why not come to me and talk to me about it? Huh? Would you not go and talk to your mommy about it?
It's
So I just wanted to step outside. You're not even supposed to hear this, but what are you talking, really? Nobody was talking about you.
So who were you talking about?
I'm saying you always up in my business. Like, can I just get some privacy?
How am I always up in your business? Stop lying. How am I always up in your business?
You are. Every time I'm on the phone, who are you on the phone with? Who are you on the phone with?
Really, man?
Who are you on the phone with?
Really?
It's my phone.
Really? Really?
Chill out.
I do that? I do that, Rayon?
Well, I'm telling you, I don't know what you're talking about.
I do that?
I don't know what you're talking
when
about.
When I left out of here, you was on the phone with a client. All of a sudden, now you're talking about me.
I got more phone calls to make.
Rayon. Rayon, why are you talking about me, though?
It's not
talking about I'm
saying.
Ungrateful. How am I ungrateful? I'm not ungrateful, not even in the least. Not even in the least. That's the messed up part that's got me messed up in the head. I am the most grateful person in this whole entire world. You buy me a banana, that's ripe, and I'm good. Why are you gonna say that I'm ungrateful?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, yes, you do know what the hell I'm talking about. Why are you playing stupid? You're playing stupid for no reason. Yes, you. Where from? Who else are you talking about that you do for them and then they don't do back for you? Who are you talking about? Huh? You have a sister I don't know about?
Really, I have a private life as well. You know?
So what's your private life? What's your private life with
my life? Relax.
What's your private life where people are being ungrateful to you?
You don't know everything. Calm down.
Rayon. Rayon.
If really I'm telling you, I'm not talking about you. Relax. Calm down.
If
now,
you're
what's
telling,
going on with your
Rayon,
sister? I want to help.
Rayon, if you're telling me that you're not talking about me, fine. Who are you talking about then?
Can I just keep that to myself?
No, because I know that you're talking about me.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Rayon, you're
you
talking.
Don't know what you're talking Rayon, about. Please.
You're speaking about me. Tell me that I'm ungrateful. You rethinking this whole relationship. So who are you in a relationship with? So who are you in a relationship with? But you have to rethink.
Really, everybody in your life is some type of some form of relationship. Whether it's a friend. Whether
so
it's
who's the friend? Who's the girl that's a friend? Who's the girl that's a friend?
I just like to use the term relationship instead of friend.
Rayon, you a liar.
That's how I talk. Relax.
Rayon, you a liar, son. You a liar. You gonna sit here and lie to me, tell me that you wasn't just talking about me on the phone? Huh? That's what you want to do?
Are we still going out later?
No!
Damn!
We never going nowhere. You sitting here talking about me on the phone. I would never do that to you.
Taking it too far, babe.
How am I taking it too far, Rayon? You ever caught me talking around with me on the phone about you?
I don't know what you do behind closed doors. I don't try to sneak upon you in your conversations. That's the thing.
I was trying to sneak upon you. I was coming out here to show you an apartment on my laptop.
Can I see it?
No! You don't see nothing!
Show me, man.
Rayon!
Can I just see it?
No! Why are you talking about me? Tell me that I'm ungrateful. You rethinking this relationship. Rayon, don't touch me. Rayon, don't touch me. Rayon, don't touch me. Keep your hands to yourself. Why are you touching me?
Hey,
Rayon, keep your hands to yourself.
It's not that serious.
Yes, it is, Rayon. You just stop.
That's serious, man.
Stop, man. I don't know why you always want to touch me when I'm trying to be serious with you.
Because you're taking it way out of proportion. It's not that serious. Calm down. All right. So what?
So what? What? So what? What? That you're talking about?
All right, come ahead.
Go ahead.
You hear the truth?
Go ahead.
Because sometimes you really do be getting me upset.
Go ahead.
Can I speak?
Go ahead.
It's a prank. It's a prank. The camera's right over there.
Adam. Woo. Yo. I gotta say, that's probably one of the best reactions I got out of you so far. No lie. No lie. Baby, come here. Come here.
No, for what?
Come here. Say something.
No, I don't have
say
to
say. Say I got you.
Say
I got
no.
you. You like you about to break up with me or something.
I'm about to go cooking. You're not getting none of my food that I'm cooking.
Anyway, though,
me.
I got you.
I have to
you
go
gotta
and cook.
Shake Team
Rayon. No.
Tell me that prank wasn't good.
No,
tell
I'm about to go
good.
And cooking. You're not getting none of my
tell
food.
Tell me that wasn't good.
Move. I'm about
don't
to go cooking.
Don't be salty like that.
How am I being salty?
Don't be salty like that. You acting like you're pranking me all day. Hey, got him back, Ray. Easy in the building. Hey,
Rayon,
make sure you comment Team Rayon down below.
Rayon.
Come on, so I got you. Admit it. Is she locked in an apartment or something? I want to know.
Rayon,
can I help? Is there any way I can help?
No. So you want me wasn't on the phone?
No, I wasn't on the phone with nobody.
Let me see.
You want to see the rat? It was nobody on the phone.
You're lying. Let me see.
The last number I called was an unsafe number because that's a client. Look. Calm down. Dude, that was actually good. That was better than I expected. Anyways, though, guys, make sure y'all like this video. Comment down below. And if you're new here, guys, I'm Rayon, and Brittany just got pranked. All right? Make sure y'all subscribe and turn on post notifications. Hey, so y'all don't miss no updates. I'm out. Let's get it.